Hello and welcome back. We now discuss a few questions from theoretical distribution. Now, question 6 is an example of a parameter is. Now, parameters are related to population. So, the correct answer is population mean. Next, a trial is an attempt to make something possible, make something impossible, prosecute an offender in a court of law. Now, this is not related to statistics. And option D is produce an outcome which is neither certain nor impossible. So, the correct answer is option D. Okay, so the trial is an attempt which produces an outcome which is neither certain nor impossible. Question number 8. An important characteristic of Bernoulli's trials is each trial is associated with just two possible outcomes, that is success and failure. So, this is correct. Trials are independent. This is also true. Trials are infinite. This one is a false statement. So, the correct answer is both A and B, which is option D. Next, the probability mass function of binomial distribution is. Now, we know that it is NCX into P raised to X into Q raised to N minus X. P is probability of success in each trial and Q is probability of failure in each trial. So, the correct answer is option B. F of X is NCX into P raised to X into Q raised to N minus X. Next question number 10. If X is a binomial variable with parameters N and P, then X can assume. Now, we know that if N is the total number of trials and X is the desired number of success, then the values of X varies from 0 to N. So, the correct answer is, it can be any value between 0 and N, both inclusive. However, it cannot be any value. It has to be the whole value, 0, 1, 2, 3, because binomial distribution or a binomial variable is discrete. So, the correct answer is any whole number between 0 and N, both inclusive, which is option C.